Yes, I can a bit bigger. Okay. We can't start in November, so we will start in December. We will do in December these activities. First of all, Antonietta and I prepare the pages in Twin Space, and you are, my dear partners, you will add your works to these pages. In December, I think we can do this first, introducing ourselves, then mark our schools, our logos posters, creating logo poster of our project, first surveys for teachers and students, mixed country team. We will do this. And we will do task sharing now, and we will upload the Twin Space parent permission form. Most of all, know about this, but for the new partners, we can guide you about these activities. I want to show you our previous projects, how we do this. This is our previous project page. In pages, we have these are our pages. For example, for November activities, we do these. So we will do these activities in our project too. We will introduce ourselves in a Padlet. Here, teachers, students, our schools, our cities, we will introduce these. Then we will mark our schools, but I think it's a timeout. We choose our logos and posters. These are our words. We will do these in December. We can do a competition for choosing logos, our project's logo and poster. And like in a Padlet, we will upload our logos and posters. Then we will do surveys for teachers and students. We can ask questions like here. Have you got previous experience in eTwinny projects? What subjects do you teach? For teachers survey, what school level do you teach? How long have you been teaching, like this? And first survey for students, we can ask questions about, do you like English language games? What class are you in? Is this your first eTwinny project? Like this, we will do our mixed country teams, and we are doing task sharing now. Who will do what? What will you doing? And parents' permission forms. We will upload these photos to our projects. And I think we can talk about our teams. We have 4 months, January, February, March, and April. I prepared these themes while I am creating the project. But if you can, we will change them. Do you want? We can change the theme if you want. January theme, with rent emotions. February theme, occupations. March, holiday activities. And April, environments. I created this, but we can change now. Did you have an idea?
That's a
good idea.
Yes.
For example, in March, instead of holiday activities, we can choose sports. I think this is more suitable for my students because they have very limited holiday activities, as far as
okay.
I know.
Okay, it can be. The other partners, we will
hobbies can be more general, maybe.
Hobbies, not sports, but hobbies.
Yes, maybe.
If you want something more general, maybe it can be.
I will change that.
Games and hobbies or
games and
sports.
Okay,
I agree.
Games and hobbies, yes.
Or free time activities, for example. Okay.
Yes, free time activities and hobbies, same.
Okay. Free time activities. Okay. The others is all right. The others are all right.
Yes, it is okay.
Okay, yes. That.
For which grade?
I think in Turkey we will do with sixth grade.
Sixth grade, okay. Sixth okay. grade, yes.
And I think we have we will add seven students for each teacher. We can work with seven students in this project.
Okay.
Gamze teacher, I want to ask something. As I told you before, maybe you remember, I have only fifth and seventh grades in my school
okay.
right now.
Mm-hmm.
Is there any problem with my graders?
No.
Fifth.
It can't be a problem if you work with seventh grade. Because
yes.
sixth grade, mm. they learned this. They
yes.
have a problem, I think.
Okay, thank you.
Not at all. And for each group, we will have a mixed country teams. And for each group, one or two teachers, I think, will guide them for their activities. And we will do them online meetings and guide about what they will do in this month. For example, in January, I am the first group teacher, and I will organize an online meeting with first group, and I will tell them how to prepare a word cloud, for example. And then they will upload, the students will upload their work in TwinSpace. We will show them how to upload that, these activities, and the students will do that. I want to remember you that our students' faces aren't seen in TwinSpace and eTwinning because of the internet state. Their faces shouldn't be seen. And our five teams we'll do these activities if you want. Of course, we will change these. And also, I can't find an activity for fifth group. We can now decide about it. I think first group prepare a word cloud about weather and emotions, for example, January. About weather and emotions, first group prepare a word cloud. Second group prepare again in a web tool. For example, in January, they will use word wall. In February, learning apps. In March, word meets. In April, they can prepare a game with Kahoot. Third group, prepare a game with using materials, not in wet tool, paper, glue, grind, etc. Fourth group, can write an acrostich poem about the words of our team. For example, the words about environment. But what can we do for the fifth group?
Video, maybe.
Yes, video.
They all together will make a video or individually?
Individually, I think.
Individually.
Okay.
The other activities will be individually preparing word cloud. Each student will prepare them or all together one word cloud?
No, individually.
Individually. Okay. So video can be individually.
Okay. They will make a video. Yes. And can we do changes about these groups if you want? Will we make changes?
Each of them, fifth groups, will be prepared individually, I guess. But in fourth group, they will write an acrostic one poem all together. All team students will prepare one poem or each of them write a poem. I think it is a bit difficult for students.
Yes, I think so, but I couldn't find anything. So that I write this, I don't think. We can.
Can they write all together one poem?
But other groups will prepare individually, just for group. I don't know.
Yes, I think this
they can make a puzzle, maybe.
Puzzle, yes, they can make puzzle.
Okay.
Group puzzle.
Handmade projects.
Sorry, Ash teacher, I couldn't hear you.
They can prepare something handmade, I think.
Yes, this is possible.
They can also use a storyboard.
Or third group, I guess.
Third group. Using
magic. Yes, third group. A
handmade project.
Fourth group.
I this.
The final project. What will we do? We will write a story book or anything else. Maybe fourth group write a small story about the team.
I write for
all the common words.
Yes,
our story.
And game challenges. I write these.
They can prepare word puzzle. Maybe.
Handmade.
In the second
yes,
group.
Yes, handmade.
Handmade,
not web tools.
It can be.
It will be harder, I think.
Maybe we can use SnapWords activities, something like that.
SnapWords, yes.
Yes, they can draw be. Their SnapWords.
I think SnapWords is appropriate for the fourth group.
Game with the word wall is for January. They could prepare a strip with the storyboard that, for example, it is a funny activity.
They can make prepare posters, maybe.
Yes.
easier for our students in Turkey, of course.
Yes. What is the conclusion? I think Snapboard is a good idea, but of course we will decide all together. Do you remember Snapboard?
Yes.
No.
It's not very difficult. My sixth graders did that last year in our project.
Yes.
And they really liked that.
Networks.
They can use Canva or some web tool, or they can just draw.
They will do with their hands.
Yes, of course.
With drawing. But my connection is output. Okay, then.
It can be enjoyable for the students. Snapchat, yes, Snapwords.
Snapwords. Card.
Second group is doing a lot of work, I think.
No, second group.
We are doing it every month.
Do one thing, but in January they will prepare again with WordWall, using WordWall web tutorial. In February, okay, they will use learning apps. In March, they will use
the teams will be changed each month, or each team will do the same things during the project.
The groups will change in each month.
Yes,
I think it's better.
In first group, for example, in January, the first group students will be in February, the second group.
Okay.
Okay, that's better.
They will work in all of the groups until the end of our project. Now, we can share the tasks, of course. For example, in December, Antonietta and I, because of we are founders, we'll do the Padlet and the pages. And the others, moms, our partners, we'll do the Padlet and the other groups, the other words.
Okay.
Now we can share the task. Yes, yes. I will edit these and not edit. 1 minute. Can you take screenshots, by the way?
Yes.
I can't find the task sharing. We can do one.
I can reach maybe the previous task sharing page.
I will be very happy. Thank you. I can't find. I can't edit it.
Can you download this page to your computer, Gamze teacher?
I tried now. Yes. I do this thing.
I know.
Evet, first survey for ne yapıyorsun? My daughter.
I can do the surveys for teachers and students.
Okay.
Maybe we can do two teachers, for teachers and the students.
Yes.
And teachers can do it, I guess.
For teachers, Ayşe teacher, or for students?
Teachers, for teachers.
Okay.
I can do it for students.
Okay. Students, the survey for our logos and posters. Who wants to do this? It's easy.
Babacığım, anne ne söylüyor?
I can do that.
Okay, Antonio, thanks.
It was me.
It's our teacher.
Oh, sorry. It's our teacher. Antonietta.
Yes, you can choose for me. Everything
I will invite you to webinars. Okay?
Okay, okay. And I can manage a Facebook group too and blog if you want.
Facebook group and blog.
Okay.
Do we have to do blog?
Yes. I think we don't need it.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Last year we didn't prepare.
Yes, last year. Yes. We don't have to do it.
Really?
Yes.
Yes.
I shocked.
It's
now.
It's not necessary. I'm very happy.
I know. Oh,
yes, I am very happy. then we can do an Instagram.
Facebook group and school websites are important, I guess.
Okay. Yes.
School websites, okay.
And each teacher will upload news.
Each teacher will be responsible for this. Web tools, I rate it. Survey for parents at the end. I can do this. And
it's running out.
We can start again, Antonietta.
Okay.
Can we start again? We were waiting for your link, Dan. Antonietta, will we enter for the new link, or we can go on this?
I think we can enter from the same link.
Okay, then.
We can spare each evening day and internet save for today, I guess.
I think so. A project website is necessary or not? Last year?
I think it's not necessary. Last year we didn't create a website.
I am very happy too. Evening homepage, Halime teacher.
I'm listening to you. I'm sorry, but this is the first time I have joined the evening, so I don't know the steps. So I know,
but
I am in the same condition. That's why I keep my silence. I'm looking. What should I do?
I am looking.
Yes, same position.
Elime teacher, we can do last service.
Okay, we can do.
I can do.
Elime teacher will help me, I think.
Elime teacher, we will
for teachers, you. Last survey.
About and materials, is it too hard?
No, we will help you. Don't worry.
Okay.
E-Twinning homepage, extra teacher, I can write you, but we write your name.
I can do it either.
Zeynep teacher.
Yeah. I'm here. I'm experienced one, I think.
We can write you.
Okay.
So E-Twinning homepage, control about it. The curriculum and pedagogical innovation. Zeynep
teacher will do it.
Sorry.
Each teacher will prepare its own curriculum.
Yes. I think so.
Each teacher.
And I raise it for each evening day. I can do it. And e-book virtual exhibition for the last.
Gamze teacher, you did very nice last project.
You can do it, Gamze teacher.
Yes.
Okay.
I can write a storybook, I guess.
Yes, yeah. Exhibition.
Good.
And sorry. Okay. I'm writing you, by my teacher.
Yes, okay.
Okay.
I can help her.
Yeah, you can do it. Okay. All together.
I can help too.
I don't know, but I can help her.
Is there anything we forget about?
Will we share the notes for
we
the...
We can share now, yes. For Padlet.
For online meetings, for Padlets.
Yeah.
We will do a survey for online meetings. Each teacher can do it on every month, I guess.
Why not?
Yeah. Each teacher will do online meetings each month for their groups.
Yeah, okay.
We will do with our groups. Safer internet day.
What I did you do and which tool do we use?
A safer internet day.
I can do that, but I want to learn. yes. What?
Antonita, I can't hear you exactly, but
Esra teacher. Esra teacher again. Sorry.
In Safer Internet Day, we will make an online meeting and give information to our students how they can use internet safely. We will make
a Linoite, Gamze. We could make a Linoite for Safer Internet Day. What do you think about
Linoite? It can do. Yeah, it can be, of course. Linoite. Did you hear about
Linoite? Okay. Our activities.
You can write about for students on that day again.
Or we can do some posters about.
Yes.
Yes. Or we can make videos.
Yes, or tips.
Maybe with some slogans about Safe Internet Day or something.
I write posters and write slogans on them.
Yes, I write my name for the presentation, for the online meeting in Safe Internet Day. And for Linoite or anything, etc., like posters, I can write.
I can do it. Me. I can manage them.
Activity. They done. Last survey for teachers.
I can do it again.
And introduction to students and teachers.
Just Padlet.
Yes, I Padlet for this.
I can do it. Esra.
Okay. we won't have a block now.
No, not necessary, I know.
Okay. I can't believe you.
You're becoming happier.
Yes.
Yeah,
it's a bit tiring to upload all the activities to a blog and to Instagram and Facebook and etc.
You are doing double work, maybe.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Now, first, we will add our students to Student Space. We will choose 7 students. Then we will choose a time for the for adding our students. I think until 30th of November, we will add our students and in 1st of December.